I'm still a little confused though.
I don't know.
What you guys?
Probably just have it in your pocket or something.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna take it.
You can't take the necklace from her.
Why do you want the necklace? Wouldn't you take it once you kill her?
Wait, Harry, can you explain to me why the baby has a necklace and Camille has a necklace?
Because you gave
the
necklace!
This is a different flashback, and this is before the baby is even born.
Oh, and then the mom dies!
Yes! Oh my god, John!
So I get to take the necklace like off her corpse and then give it to you.
Okay.
Yes.
I don't know about that.
Can't you like take it off and give it to you and then like die? And
how do you
like, take it off and
then? Huh?
Do I get to pretend to be dead?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so, ready?
But when you walk.
Please do not walk into the shot, Harry.
We got it.
That was good.
Yes. All I know is that she's my daughter,
and
I die in
no, not this one.
Oh, and this is them too.
Camille, you
okay,
died.
I don't want to know what you guys did together, but okay. Freak.
Nah. You. The baby first. Baby first.
Because I was scared. I'm like, why are you looking through her stuff? You're like a homeless person. Camille, what are you doing? Oh my god.
Are you trying to adjust in your dead body?
Just die, Camille. Just die.
Why don't you just pour them in?
It's my finger poking George in the head.
Tic Tac bottle. That's too
funny. Look, I'm poking George in the head. You look like you're looking for your keys.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
George, you're dead. George, when you're dead, you don't move. I don't know if you know this or not. Amara, be sad.
I think you got it.
You are the word, though. Why do we let him?
How? Where does this plot fit into life?
Nowhere.
We don't know. It's random.